Now we will mount an interactive patient system Android module to the back of an E32 set using a PD168051 wall mount. Install the supplied M6 screws through the mounting end of the set. Do not completely tighten them. Now install the Android module on the right hand side of the set. Put the keyholes over top of the M6 screws and push the bracket downward. Tighten the four mounting screws securely, taking care not to over tighten the screws and strip out any of the threads or break any of the fasteners. Now we will connect the HDMI cable. The right angle connector will plug into the HDMI 2 port on the TV and plug into the HDMI port on the side of the Android module. The 26-pin cable will plug into the side of the television, and the 15-pin end of the cable we'll plug into the bottom 15-pin port on the Android module. Now the television is ready to attach to the other half of the 168051 mount, which is attached either to the wall or another PDI peripheral mount.